It literally, even that music goosebumps. Just gives me goosebumps.
It gets me going too.
Yeah. Well, so let's work out. So we're 20 years on from where we left them.
Yeah.
And kind of this sort of friendship group, I guess we could sort of call it that, sort of disbanded, because obviously there was the 16 grand that Renton took, and he left the 4 grand for Spud, and then your character was kind of like so disappointed that he hadn't thought of doing that first, and yet we now meet them again. So where's he? What's he up to?
Well, Sick Boy.
Yeah.
Well, Sick Boy's kind of been, stuck in a pattern of behaviour. I think he likes to think that he's, you know, successful in his sphere, which is, you know, sort of, you know, wheeler dealing, but he really has not really moved on. He's quite he's become quite a bitter person.
He said he's darker than he
yeah,
was.
He's dark. I think he's quite bitter. He's quite stuck, and it's not really working for him. And I think you know, the character was so cool back then, and I was keen to make him not cool 20 years later,
right?
And show his frustrations.
Well, 20 years later, it's a wonder that they're all alive.
Yeah,
which is incredible, because what about the lives of the others?
Yeah, well, Renton has sort of got himself in shape, and
he bailed out to Amsterdam, didn't he?
Yeah, he's been living in Amsterdam, but he has a medical issue at the beginning of the film, and that, I think that triggers for him, you know, to look at his life, and that's when he decides to go back to Edinburgh.
Mm. So what? Because I think